Hello everybody, and welcome to 13 Sentinels Aegis Rim. And we are getting back in it to today. And currently deciding who I'm going to play next. I want to continue with Megumi. But in that case, it can't really hurt to do Iori.
Did you see that, Usami-chan? It was that kitty again!
I don't see it. Must have taken off already.
Mr. Kitty's an asshole.
So many stray cats around here. Maybe someone's feeding them.
That kitty. Think it's the same one I saw at school?
I don't know. A lot of cats look like that.
You saw it too, right, Iori-chan? Didn't it look the same?
No.
After this, you wanted to go to the record store, right?
Yes!
You must really want that new idol group's album.
Well, you know the lead vocalist?
He's hot!
He looks a bit like Amikuchi-kun. Oh.
So what? Jeez. Man, all the guys at school suck.
There's not even one you might like? Being in love is wonderful, Usami-chan. Even just watching from
afar.
That's
creepy.
It's like your heart's wrapped in a warm blanket.
Maybe, but come on. Have you seen how the guys react when Morimura walks in? Let's just say they're not looking
at her. I think I lost my chance.
She does have a nice figure.
Oh.
About Amikuchi-kun. I heard he's not joining the basketball team. What a shame. He's so good at it.
Back in grade school, he played soccer. But one day, he just got bored and quit.
You guys knew each other back then?
Yeah, in fourth grade. Nachan too. We were in the same class.
Now, where were we?
I think I interrupted her.
As for guys I like, I think Amikuchi-kun's handsome.
I know you do.
That guy's shallower than a cookie pan. You've got a strange taste in men, Miyako.
What? Me? Goto-senpai's pretty cute, too. He has a lot of secret admirers, even some of the third years.
Yeah, I'll pass. Romance aside, I'm still hungry. Let's get more treats.
Let's do it.
Good idea. Where should we go?
I have no idea.
I'd love to go back to that one place.
Let's get sweets.
It's a hot day today. Why don't we get soft serve?
Nah. I'd rather have crepes.
Let's let Iori-chan decide.
Oh, hold up. Hold up.
The soft serve place just got a new flavor in. I wonder what it tastes like. Don't you want to try it, Iori-chan?
Crepes or ice cream?
I can smell the crepes now.
You gotta go for crepes.
I need it.
I agree with Usami-chan. Crepes sound good right now.
Then that's that.
Let's go.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
You didn't get your usual? Chocolate banana, right?
Double strawberry was half off. I have to try it. Yum.
Well, let's see.
Chocolate banana.
How is it?
So many strawberries.
Crispy edges. Lots of cream. What if I got the tuna?
That's disgusting.
I could have fed it to the cat. Hey, cats can't have crepes. I actually have cat treats with me. If you want to feed him, give him those.
So you're the one who's been feeding them? Jeez, Miwako.
I'll keep that in mind next time I see one. Thanks, Miwa-chan. I'd love to go back to that one place. Do you think we'll put on weight?
We did just eat a lot of sugar. Iori, are you on a diet? Is that crush getting to your head?
Don't tell me. You two are taking things to the next level?
It's not like that. Man, all the guys at school suck.
There's not even one you
might
like?
Okay, I'm pretty sure it's skipping.
Being in love is wonderful, Asami-chan. Even just watching from afar. It's like your heart's wrapped in a warm blanket.
Every day, I have strange dreams. They keep me up at night. So sleepy.
Maybe, but come on. Have you seen how the guys react when Mori Mori walks in?
Whenever I think about him, my heart, it's like love at first. If
okay,
I said
we've heard that before.
Not looking at her eyes.
Miwa-chan's my good friend. She's gentle, kind,
and thick.
Loves talking about romance, even though she's shy with boys.
She does have a nice figure.
Usami-chan sits at the desk in front of mine. She has red glasses, braids, and seems a bit weird, honestly.
As for guys I like, I think Amiguchi-kun's
okay,
handsome.
We've heard this.
Are you sending your love?
I don't know. My fortune said bad luck this week, so...
I see. Confessions take a lot of courage, huh?
Iori-chan.
Sorry. Don't mind me.
Let's see. Now, where were we?
That guy's shallower than a cookie pan. You've got a strange taste in men, Miwako.
That's mean. Goto-senpai's pretty cute. You should get a four-leaf clover, Iori-chan.
Huh?
It's a love charm. I saw it in a magazine. If you include it in a love letter to your crush, your wish will come true.
Uh-huh. And what was it last week? Put a photo of your crush inside your pillow?
He has a lot of secret admirers. Even some of the dirtiers. Let's see.
Yeah,
now, where
I'll
were
pass.
We?
Romance is... I'm still... Let's
we
get
just
more...
did.
I don't... Can we finish this series? Well, where were we? Oh, right. I remember now. Man, all the guys at school suck.
There's not even one you might like?
Mr. Kitty!
Being in love is wonderful, Asami-chan. Did you see that, Usami-chan? It was that kitty again.
I don't see it. Must have taken off already. So many stray cats around here. Maybe someone was feeding them.
After this, you wanted to go to the
Yes!
You must really-
Well, he looks-
So- Man, all the guys at school
I'm not
suck.
Doing something right.
There's not even one you might like?
The cat's back.
Being in love
oh, cat treats. I forgot about that.
Now's the time. I'll use Miwa-chan's treats.
It's like your heart's wrapped in a
okay.
warm blanket.
Maybe, but come on.
What the hell?
Did you see that, Usami-chan? It was that kitty
cat
again.
Bat?
I don't see it.
I'm fucking up somehow.
Must have taken off already. So many stray cats around here. Maybe someone's feeding them.
after you wanna
yeah
you must
well he looks
so man all the guys at school suck
there's not even one you might like
Now's the time. I'll use
even just watching from afar.
Oh man,
did you see that?
Fucking hell!
It was that kitty again.
Motherfucker! They're just looping the dialogue because I'm trying to find out how to get the cat treats.
After that, you wanted.
Yeah,
you must.
Well, he looked
so. Man, all the guys at school.
Mr. Kitty.
There's not even one.
Now since I'll use
even just watching from afar.
Hey.
There we go.
Yua-chan. Over here.
Oh, one moment. I'll get the treats.
I know you're evil, cat.
He ate the whole thing.
They're very similar, but I think the one at school looks slightly different.
So there's more than one.
You got a good look at the one at school, huh? At the front gate with Kurabe?
Oh, you saw that?
Kurabe, wink wink.
Oh!
That guy's kind of weird, don't you think?
Hey!
What were you talking to him about?
It was...
Fuck yeah, we're gonna recall. I'll recall it.
Only 8:10 a.m. Behold, Yori Fuyusaka, genuine morning person. It's not so bad if I put my mind to it.
Look at this face. She looks so happy. How she's able to see, I don't know.
Oh, kitty! Early cat gets the mouse, huh?
Mr. Kitty! Oh, now her eyes are open.
For you, Sakasan.
Shh, quiet.
Huh? Oh, a cat. Looks just like a stray I've seen by my house.
Maybe they're siblings.
You know you want to be with Juro.
Kurabe-kun, do you still have those dreams?
Yeah, sometimes.
I have them too. You know that one you talked about earlier? With the UFO buried underground?
UFO?
Yori! Morning!
There's my favorite girl. There's my favorite girl. Not you, Usami. Megumi.
Good morning.
What were you guys up to over there?
Oh, just looking at a cat.
Hey, can we talk a little more?
Okay.
Megumi? Oh.
Every day.
You've heard this.
They keep me.
Recall. What on earth? What the hell is this? Hey, Juro.
Juro.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried with you all by yourself. If something were to happen to you, I...
Juro, stop. I'm flattered you feel that way. But I can't think about this. Not now. I don't want to leave you hanging.
No, I get it. I don't know what got into me. This is no time for a confession. It would only make things more complicated. But listen, when this is all over, I'll talk to you again. Promise.
Alright.
There it is again. Were you able to find the source of these tremors?
Okino-kun. Remember the kaiju that were immobilized? They're starting to collapse. The tunnel is blocked. We'll need to find another route to the surface.
There's no use rushing. No one's left up there anyway.
You don't have to say it.
Man, he's a sourpuss.
So you remember. I'm so sorry about your mother.
It's okay. Our work here is a good distraction. I'll check the terminal over there.
I didn't mean any harm, Morimura-san.
Don't worry about it. This one block of data is still being analyzed. It's been 3 days and it's only at 1.2%. That's unusually dense. Still, the system's logical structure, it's not so far off from our own. Was Okino-kun right all along? This could be a relic of an ancient civilization.
Dun dun dun!
I wonder what this is for.
Something incredible, surely.
Thanks for being a smartass.
If you asked me for my best guess, I'd say it's a transmission device. In other words, a teleporter. Don't give me that look. Hear me out. I actually found some associated data.
Come on, you've taken quantum mechanics. Transmission of matter isn't possible.
That's what our science says. We can't assume that alien technology is bound by the same constraints. If my theory is correct, we've got an explanation for the disappearances. Including those of your parents, Morimura-san.
Guys, come take a look at this.
After this, I'm thinking we do a couple more wave battles.
The analysis took some time, but I found this.
What is that?
The map. This relic is enormous.
It's 30 kilometers in diameter. And the whole thing's underground, right beneath the city.
It looks like a giant saucer.
Fascinating. So this isn't just any alien facility. It's a buried UFO.
We're only 300 meters from the surface. This facility is huge. How could it have never been discovered?
It's not likely. Rather, it may have been intentionally hidden.
A government cover-up of alien life. Sounds like a movie from the 20th century.
You would know, you movie buff.
We should investigate further.
Thank you.
Those monsters on the surface. Are they trying to unearth this UFO?
Just what are they after?
It may have something to do with this. It's a data signal being emitted by this facility as we speak. What does it look like to you?
This is...
a countdown.
It started when the kaiju came in contact with the mainframe. Since then, the clock's been ticking.
Signal. Oh. Oh, if I eat soft serve, I could actually take in a different route. That's fantastic. I'm surprised there's not more routes. There probably is.
So when the countdown reaches zero, what happens?
It may be related to the gravity wave abnormality.
Do you think it might launch?
Let's just continue the analysis. There's no time for what ifs. We need to find out what's going on.
Wow, that's the end. Okay. I have no mystery points.